You've said you'd ultimately support the party's nominee. If it's Donald Trump, would you support him?
Well, and that's something I've thought about. And given the accumulation and combination of things that I've heard him say, you know, that's something that I'm not firm on that anymore. I believe at this point in time that it's still a wide open race. Certainly, Mr. Trump has the largest amount of delegates. But if it gets to a convention and he hasn't achieved that threshold, anything can happen.
What about Senator Cruz? If he were the nominee, would you support him?
Well, and that's something that's interesting to have a conversation with you about, because that's somebody who campaigned in Nevada who said that he didn't want my support and frankly called me toxic waste. So I don't think Senator Cruz would want my support, and that's fine by me.
So, I mean, I guess the question then is, you know, as a Republican, if it's not Kasich, what do you do?
No, and that's a great question. I mean, it's a hypothetical question. Right now, at this point in time, I think John has a tremendous amount of momentum. He's starting to get more votes in each of these primaries and caucuses. And, you know, there's a lot of places to go and a lot of states to go to, particularly in the Northeast and in the West Coast. And I think John's going to do extremely well there.